All right, NASA family and friends, our first astronaut, Kayla Barron.
I think the thing that's most important to me is just the inspiration of exploration. I think we all have this innate sense to explore, whether you're the one who actually gets to step on the moon or not. I think it changes all of us to know that we can actually do things that would be unimaginable to the generations that came before us. 9/11 happened 8 days before my 14th birthday, so I was in eighth grade. And I was really inspired by how our country responded to that really tragic event. It really made me realize that I wanted to serve and commit myself to something that was bigger than just me. And there's a huge diversity of opportunities in the Navy, whether it's flying a plane, driving a surface ship, driving a submarine, being a doctor. And I spent a week with the submarine warfare community, including a day underway. And I was so impressed by the sailors on that submarine. They just seemed like the kind of people who would teach me how to be a good leader. For me, the dream of becoming an astronaut cemented itself pretty late in my life. I went back to the Naval Academy to work for Admiral Ted Carter. And because I was working with him, I got to go to all of these really cool events and meet a lot of people who I had no business talking to, really. I met one of his classmates, former astronaut Kay Heyer, and she was telling me about one of her shuttle missions where they were building the early space station. And I said, you know, that sounds a lot like a submarine in space. She looked at me and she was like, it totally is. That's exactly what it's like. And that was sort of the lightning strike moment. As a kid, I knew about astronauts. I watched shuttle launches on TV. I knew we were in space, but never seemed like something that I could do. But I had really good mentorship at that time. You know, I shared that dream with my boss, Admiral Carter. He turned to me and he said, Kayla, do you know how you become an astronaut? You apply. And for me, that was the perfect mentorship I needed in that moment. I'm somebody who thinks really hard about everything I do, all the details. And he said, you know, it's actually pretty simple. You just got to put yourself out there and you never know what's going to happen. So I did apply and it ended up working out. Here I am.
I think you're one of my favorite people in the world.
If you enjoyed this video and would like to see more NASA content, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe on our channel.